Put it back to the corner. Musil working over Linden, and it's getting rough along the boards. Musil and Linden. Linden throws his gloves off, and this is very rare. I don't know if I've seen Linden in a scrap before. He's in one now with a defenseman from Czechoslovakia, Musil, who hasn't fought a lot and wears a shield, and they're having quite a scrap.
Well, I know I was talking to the coaches this year, wondering whether Linden could handle himself in an altercation. I think he's been cut a little bit. Musil looking at him. Linden playing his heart out tonight. Trevor Linden has been cut badly up at the top of the forehead. I don't know if that was from a punch or a stick. But taking a look at Linden, he held his own pretty well, but it appears that he got the worst of it.
Musil doesn't fight that often, being from Czechoslovakia, but boy, he was really working over Linden on the board.
Oh, he really was, and Linden is really bleeding right now. He caught a few right in the noggin, but Linden has played a good game tonight. He's played with heart and emotion, and it's good to see. And we'll take a break with the score. The North Stars 4, the Canucks 2.